Seems like we grow up in a world where marketing's the reason you sell. So everybody's got a story or achievements to tell. These days seems everyone's repeating themselves. I change it, but in truth it can't really be helped. Because what you're about to do has been done 100 times before you had thunk it. From Melbourne to London, producers made beats before you could spell drum kits. Really, how unique can you be? I mean, come on, kid. From days of record stores to the days of online message boards, it's all been said before. For ages, artists sought inspiration to create the same place where now you draw yours from, with your aims to paint an image. But I know you ain't breaking limits with the same, same, but different. It's like South Park when The Simpsons did it. I try to be one of a kind with my lyrics, but
please forgive me if it all sounds so familiar. I'm sure that you heard this all before. I'm only one voice in a world of billions, and no idea's original no more. Please forgive me if it all sounds so familiar. I'm sure that you heard this all before. I'm only one voice in a world of billions, and no idea's original no more.
I'm feeling like Jay, what more can I say? Only two albums deep, like a quarter of the way to the finish line. Some claim kick back, give it time. Others like hustle harder, it'll slip by. So here it is, conscious of the fact that the rhymes that I spat in past time just might overlap. If they do, dig deep and cope with that. Repetition is the father of learning. You're dead if you don't adapt, and I built it. I'm about it, so I'ma still rep proud and stick to my guns like the building surrounded. And bring the house down so they kicking me out. It still have the freshest shit out.